Hello everyone, welcome to Raka's Cookbook. Hope you all are fine and doing well. So today I came with my new recipe, that is Nolen Gurer ice cream. It is very famous Bengali dessert. So let's start with the ingredients. The main ingredients for this recipe are full fat milk, heavy cream, date jaggery, sugar, that is optional, and for garnishing we can use dry rose petal. First, we will look into the process. This is mainly winter special dessert and its main origin is West Bengal. First, we have to thicken the milk. Once it is done, put the date jaggery as per quantity and mix it very well with the milk. Let it allow to melt fully. Now it is fully done. Put off the gas and keep aside to make it cool. Now take the heavy whipping cream as per quantity in a glass bowl and beat it in a medium speed for 3 to 4 minutes to make it more heavy. And we will pour it to the mixture which is already in room temperature. So we will mix it with this slowly. Once it is done, refrigerate the entire mixture for 10 to 12 hours and serve it chilled. Our Nolen Gurer ice cream is fully ready to serve. So if you like my recipe, please like the video, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.